September 3rd Daily Devotional Theme of the Month. Secrets of God's Choice Heaven and Shall Pass Away, But My Word Shall Not Pass Away. Matthew 24:35. Before you can understand what it is to be chosen by Him, you must know the meaning of the word Word. Whatever you see now upon this earth will soon pass away. Heaven and shall pass away, but My Word shall not pass away. Matthew 24:35. Things which cannot be shaken shall remain. That which will pass away is called the world in the Bible. Even the sun, moon, and stars may pass away, but there are things which will not pass away. Our Lord has chosen us in order to bring us into a kingdom which cannot be shaken. Hebrews 12:28. If you have been chosen by the Lord Jesus Christ, how much do you possess of that which will not pass away, and how much of that which will pass away? We do not want to know how much money you have in the bank, or how much property you have, and so on, or even how much of the Bible you know. Bible knowledge, however good it may be, will soon be forgotten. Our good deeds will not last forever, nor can we remain good forever, for our nature changes as life goes on, and all of us are full of weaknesses, wasting our time and energies on the things which will pass away. When we realize that the Lord has chosen us, we realize also how transient is the world in which we live and that nothing in it can give true happiness. The things of the world will appear to us as miry clay in which we can only sink deeper and deeper. The Lord Jesus Christ says, "I have chosen you out of the world." He has come to rescue us from the attraction of earthly things, to pull us out of those things which would drag us down, and to give us everlasting riches. Do not refuse Him, nor cling to the things that will pass away.